This is our favorite romantic movie guilty pleasure. Kendall. Titanic.
Oh.
How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days.
Yeah.
500 Days of Summer.
Oh, love that movie.
I gotta say, I just saw The Notebook. It's good. I have the key to a girl's heart. You just heard it. You just heard it right there.
And which one was it?
500 Days of Summer.
I gotta remember that.
I have a ladder.